Ermac.
We are many. You are but one. This fight will be your last.
Round one. Fight! Ermac wins. Round two. Fight! Ermac wins. Round one. Fight! Round two, fight! Ermac wins. Fatality. Round one. Fight! Yeah. Round two. Fight. Ermac wins.
We are many, you are but one.
Round one, fight! Ermac wins. Round two. Fight! Ermac wins.
We are many, you are but one.
Round one, fight! Ermac wins. Round two. Fight! Ermac wins. Fatality.
you are but one.
Round one. Fight! Round two, fight! Ermac wins.
We are many, you are but one.
Round one. Fight! Round two, fight! Ermac wins. Fatality!
We are many, you are but one.
Your soul is mine.
Round one, fight!
Yeah.
Round two. Fight! Round one, fight! Ermac wins. Round two. Fight! Ermac wins. Ermac wins. Round two. Fight!
With Shao Kahn dead, Ermac was no longer bound to him. Anarchy erupted within Ermac as the many warrior souls that comprised his being struggled for dominance. Only one had the strength of will to quiet the chaos. The conflict resolved, Ermac returned to Outworld, determined to reunite with his past. Queen Sindel and Princess Katana were shocked to learn the truth, that trapped among the many spirits within Ermac was their husband and father, King Jared. Though he would never be the Jared they once knew, Ermac would forever serve and protect his queen and the Adenian people.